Guys, this is the first squad battle reward for FIFA 23. And I think I did pretty well. I played as much as I could. Oh, so this time around we don't get to pick? I didn't pick anything. Or, okay, I was confused. So you only pick for division rivals, not for squad battles, because it's been a while. Okay, let's go open up the packs. I was just looking at which objective to complete, and then it just popped up because you go through squad battles to complete those wants to watch objectives, right? Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, Prime Electrum Players Pack, Prime Mix Players. Okay, let's start with this. And I really hope to get something nice. If not wants to watch, at least a board walk. Okay, for a moment I thought it's Riyad Mahrez. But no, I already have this guy. It's gonna be discarded as a duplicate, I believe. Nothing nice. Oh, 7 Botman. At least these packs are tradable, but yeah, none of these players are worth anything. Sentinel. Okay, these are 1500 coins each, so that's 3000 coins. Oh wow, I don't need Aston Villa kit, it's going for 1500. And there's not many. I will list it for 1400. To the next pack, Prime Electrum Players Pack, Prime Mix Players Pack. Okay. Who is that? Oh, Musiala, Jamal Musiala. I don't know what he's worth. Nothing. What about the silver card? Portuguese? Nah. None of these are worth anything. And we're on to the last one. I really hope to get something out of it for putting in all the hours playing so many squad battle games. Not even a walkout? Who is it? He might be useful for SBCs, but that's about it. It's worth maybe 2000 coins. Not even that. His value has gone down. What about this dude? He is 74, so he's worth something. Because of the challenge which is going on right now, so he's 1800 coins. Portuguese firstly, he must be worth something. He is. That's nice. So what else? Nothing. I don't think so. That's it. That was disappointing. I mean, I got some coins, like 8,000 or something, I don't remember now. Okay, he instantly sold. And yeah, so I think I'll make something. he sells, that'll be nice. And if these two kids, like 2,000, about, I guess if I sold all the players, at least 15,000 plus the coins I made. So I guess it's not that bad. But I was hoping to get at least a walkout. And EA are very careful with the tradable ones. They're making sure nothing nice comes out of a tradable pack. Alrighty, I will see you guys in another video.